Happening today, Rochester City Council will hold its swearing-in ceremony for new council members. The members being sworn in are Lachey Harris for the South District, Mary Lupien for the East District, Michael Patterson for the Northeast District, and Jose Payo for the Northwest District. During the ceremony, the members will formally take the oath of office. The swearing-in ceremony taking place today at 3:30 at Rochester City Hall.